super heavyweight belt.
There is a UFC super heavyweight division. At UFC 28 in November 2000, the promotion put on the one and only super heavyweight fight in a card headlined by Randy Couture and Kevin Randleman. But before the heavyweights would clash, a super heavyweight bout would take place when Josh Barnett would TKO Gan McGee in the second round in what would be the only super heavyweight fight the promotion would ever put on. So drop me a like if you didn't know.